Hey Gremlins, my name is Darzeth, and welcome back to another episode of Bee Swarm Simulator. And today, I am super duper excited because I finally have 1 billion honey! So you know what that means? I get to go to the tippity top right here, to the star area, and get my hands on that diamond amulet. I am super duper excited about this, and I know you guys are too. But remember, if you're only here for Bee Swarm Simulator, give my channel a chance and watch a few of my non-Bee Simulator videos. See what you like, see if you can find a series that you will enjoy. So let's go up here now and bam, we're gonna fly our way over. Look, there's a guy just peering off in the corner, looking at everything around him. What are you looking at? You see the amazing surrounding area? Yeah, it's beautiful, right? Yes, it is. So let's do this and let's go get our beautiful, amazing star. Wait, what the... Are there people just chilling out here? Hey man, what's up? What are you doing? So anyhow, here we are at this area right here. 1 billion honey. Here we go. Are you all ready for this? We have like a little fan base thing going on here. We have like a crowd of people doing woo! Yeah, you are. And there we go. We got our hands on the diamond star amulet. 2 times container space compared to 1.75. 40 boy pollen. 5 critical chance. 42 red pollen, 4 ability power rate, and 42 blue pollen. Sally, oh Sally, we actually lost our instant conversion. Aw, man. That was a beautiful instant conversion, too. So, whatever. Let's replace it, because now we have a diamond star. It's not as good, I feel, as the other one, but it's pretty nice. Ooh, what are you? Oh, claim your free gifted. Oh, yes, I will get my royal jelly on me now. So, by the way, if you guys didn't know what that item I just got... You actually literally need 1 billion honey and 30 bees, which is pretty insane. But now, since we have all this amazingness, amazingness, we shall go and have some fun with trying to beat the King Beetle again and trying to change our amulet. Hey, buddy, what's up? And yes, I do know that clicking on his face does nothing, but it feels like it does something. Watch, I'm going to do it again. I'm going to wait for him to come towards me. Boom. See? See, it just does something. It feels like it does. I feel like my bees just make it feel like it's doing something. So I'm not going to do it the rest of the match. I know it doesn't do anything. It just makes me feel good. I don't know why. It just really does. Ho, ho, ho. Come on, King Beetle. You're not getting me. I have all diamond items. And I have your amulet already. I'm wearing it like a crown right now. Like a reward for destroying you. Yes, I destroyed one of your brethren very simply and very easily. Am I going to destroy you as easily? We shall see. So I've been literally sitting here for the past 2 hours doing this. That's probably why this video is coming out a little later than usual, because I was literally sitting here waiting and waiting for my honey to get up there so I can go in here and do what I'm doing right now. Hey, buddy. You know what? I'm going back to clicking at your face. You know what? That was helping me out in a weird, stupid way. Look at me. I'm just going around in circles. Come on. Get him. Get him. Bring him down. Woohoo. Oh, oh. Well, you didn't see that coming. I completely dodged you right there. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. He almost got me right there. Boop, boop. Oh, yes. And did we get ourselves? And no, we didn't get a new amulet. Aw, man. I was hoping for a new one, but no, not today. We did not get a brand new amulet. Which would have been awesome. Which would have been amazing. But no, sadly, we didn't get it. But we have gold everything. Oh my gosh. Wait, how much container space do I have now? Yeah, it's a little bit more. And to be honest, we're almost at the goo, like, max, I think. Let's see. Oh, we have a long way to go for that. But we're going to wait till we heal up, and then I'm going to go back into combat and have a lot of fun. Give me that. Give me that thing right there. And you see my all my bees are starting to get kind of up there, so I'm super pumped about that. So let's go over here and let's go fight some anti-ant awesomeness. Oh, there's already somebody in there. Oh, come on, dude. You got this. While they're doing that, we're going to go and collect more beautiful honey because we have the time, the moment, and the excitement for it. And remember, Gremlins, you can leave comments down below in the comment section. I like reading comments. They're amazing. They're beautiful. And they're super duper sweet. So why'd I come up here? I have the clover boost. Why'd I come up here? That made no sense. You know what? I should go churn this in over here and go and continue on my adventures. Okay, boom, baby. Let's get this. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. Did we get a quest from you? Yes, we did. What's the quest you have for me today, brown bear? Whoa, black bear. Sorry. 1,000... That's easy. 1 million white honey. We can do that in a matter of moments. And we're going to go get this right here to get a real jelly for today as well. And I feel right now, as a reward for everyone, we're going to do this. Boom, baby. 4 hours until the next one appears. Here we go. Waiting for the person to die so we can go fight some ants today. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. Getting some awesome bonuses as we go. By the way, before starting this video, I actually made sure. Yes, this time I made sure that I actually had my proper recording equipment going. The only thing that'll ruin it right now is I find out that it just crashes. And I'm like, no! And honestly, you guys won't know because when a video crashes for me, I can't do anything about it. I can't show you guys what happened in that video because of those reasons. Come on, give me that awesome, gooey goo, awesome honey. Yum, 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 yum. So as I said before, I like honey. It's really good. And by the way, for those that are curious, ones that actually saw the episode when I talked about the farmer's market, we didn't get a go this week. It was pouring cats and dogs. I'm like, literally, we were hearing meow, ruff, outside. We're like, whoa, what's that? Is this how dogs and cats appear in this world? And I was like, whoa, that's kind of crazy. And my girlfriend was like, you're weird. I'm like, I'm not weird. I'm normal. You're the weird one. And I don't know where I'm going with this one. But there we go. Let's go over and see if they're currently done. Are they done with? Oh, they are done. Let's do this. Whoop, boom. And if you guys did not notice, right there and then, I actually had all my pollen converted into honey for me. As soon as we get in here, that's what happens. Okay, here we go. We're getting all of this. We're going to stay right here. We're going to stay right here. Come on. No. Come on, guys. You had one job. One job. And it's to stop these crazy, crazy ants from getting to me. Okay, you got that one. Get this one. There we go. We have some giants. Now, here we go. Let's get this guy down. Ooh, we need this. We need this. Oh, I'm just going to pass by here. Going to get this right here. Okay, awesome. Woo! Whoa! Okay, down you! Okay, come on, come on. Go down. Down! Okay. I was about to say, if you did not get them down, I was going to cry. This ant's still alive! Isn't your first job is to destroy ants? Okay. Maybe your first job is to get honey, but woo! Oh, I made a boo-boo! Oh my gosh! No! Get away from me, you crazy flying ants! I do not like you!
You are not the ones who are gonna get me today!
Maybe I'll be one of the normal ones. Boop! Okay, what? It didn't get anything! Okay, let's do that again. Let's keep going. Let's keep achieving some goals that are beautiful and amazing. Get the fire ants! That's what you want to do. See that giant ant over there? Do not worry about that giant ant, because I'm going to be okay. I feel like I'm going to be fine. I feel like it's getting a little too close, guys! Guys, it's getting a little too close! Woo! Okay, we got away from that. I wasn't scared. That was a joke, guys. Gremlins, that was a complete joke. I wasn't terrified. I wasn't scared of anything coming for me. No. I almost did a no-no. I almost did a no-no in the po-po. Oh, no. Oh, do not get that. Yes, get that right there. That's what I wanted you to get. Yeah, that would have been very awkward. Getting the little light storm going down, I would have had a lot of things to deal with. Okay, here we go. Getting some... Whoa! Whoa, dude! What was that? No. Get them. Okay, we got away from that one. There we go. Now get that guy down. Woo! I feel like we need to take a little break. Right, Bees? You agree? You don't agree. You want to watch me die. Is that what it is? You just want to watch me get annihilated? Oh, he's getting closer by the second. Oh, no. Give me that. Oh, I did not get it in time. Woo. Oh, no. There we go. We are doing our job beyond belief right now. We're going to get... Oh, really? Right in front of where I wanted to go, guys. Woo. Okay, we got this, though. Oh, you didn't expect that now, did ya? No. You did not expect that. You did not see that coming. Whoa, you're levels. I can't even read you. I'm going so fast. Woo. Okay, got that, baby. And here we go with the next round of rounds. And we want this. Yeah, we only want that one. We want this, too. And get these guys down. Get them down. And there we go. Okay, I'm going to go a little further away from you guys. Ooh, I need this, though. Woo. Okay, got that. Thank you. Okay, there we go. And we have... 80 ants. Okay, cool. We can do this. I feel like we're doing pretty good this time. We are doing amazing. Okay, so having a little bit of a higher boost for ants is a great idea. Oh my gosh. This amulet is actually helping me out a lot right now. Okay, here we go. Flying ants. Gonna avoid those. Gonna avoid the flying. Gonna avoid the flying. Okay, that's right. I need to avoid them too. Oh my gosh. I need to remember to avoid the lawnmowers. I completely forgot about the lawnmowers. Oh no. Oh no. I don't believe I actually did that. I was looking at it too and I was like, I won't get that. I won't hit that. Whoa. Oh no. Oh, okay. This is not my day today. Oh. Come on. We got this. Ooh, no. Hey guys, how are you? You fire ants are amazing. You're not attacking me for once. Oh man. Oh, come on. Come on, ants. Do your job. They're literally not doing anything. Oh, did they get some of them? They did. Okay, awesome. Oh, I'm going to go in the center here. I'm going to go over here now. I'm going to go over here. I'm going to bounce around. Oh. But we got another diamond, though. We actually did it in the episode. Awesome. Okay, let's see. This conversion rate. Be attack. This one has be attack. We are grabbing that baby right now. See, it says be attack. One critical chance. Yes, I lose the critical power, but I gain be attack. We're getting that baby, so we have more be amazings. Bees awesomeness. Bam, baby. There we go. I don't know if that's actually a lot better, but that is pretty, pretty amazing. You know what? Because of how powerful it is. Oh, wait, we died. We have to wait for our bees to come back. But what I want to do is I actually kind of want to go in there one more time for one more round to see how powerful this is. But you know what, Gremlins? I feel like we did a lot in this episode. And thank you all for watching. Every single one of you are awesome. Every single one of you are amazing. And since we have so much more space and whatnot now, in the next episode, I'm probably going to get myself another bee or two. So be excited for that until we meet again. Until the next episode, Gremlins don't die, they multiply. And until we meet again, bye everyone. Woo!